Okay, we are now frying our chicken tenders. Let's see after 5 minutes. See you guys.